Namaskar, welcome to Vidya Retreat. In today's class, I'm going to talk about Kurpar Marma. Kurpar Marma is Marma of joint. Kurpar means elbow. So this is a Marma of elbow joint. Kurpar Marma is basically located on the elbow. There are two Kurpar Marma. One is internal and one is external. So Kurpar Marma basically treats all the diseases between your navel to your between your navel to heart, or you can say all the diseases related to your organs like spleen, stomach, liver, gallbladder can be treated using this marma. And diseases like hepatitis, like diabetes. So let's see how we can recognize this marma. So this marma points, as I said, elbow. So this one is the internal. When you fold your arm, so it's on both the sides, right and left. I will tell you the difference between which diseases we treat, you will use right, and for which disease we use left. So this marma, this one is internal and here it's external. So how you recognize it? So when you make the crease of your hand, so when you touch it here and from your thumb, internal you are going to stimulate with your thumb with the fire element, and then this external you are going to use your middle finger. So how to recognize? When you are going to press, suppose you press it a bit hard, so you will feel a lot of pain. So don't press it too hard, but this is how you can recognize it. So when you press too hard, so you can feel the pain in this marma. That means you are doing the right, you are in the right place. So this is how you can recognize. Okay, so this is how I can stimulate simultaneously both the marma points. Right now I'm stimulating both the marma points simultaneously, as you can see here. From my middle finger I am stimulating this side, from my thumb I am stimulating this side. For both the hands you can do it same way. On the right elbow, Kurpar Marma treats diseases related to Pitta Dosha, Ranjak Pitta, and liver diseases. And on the left elbow, Kurpar Marma treats diseases of spleen, pancreas, and channels of water metabolism. For the diseases related to liver, while you are treating the right side elbow, right side Kurpar Marma, you should use the oils like Brahmi oil, Padmakadi oil, Manjishthadi oil or ghee or safflower oil. Most of them are Ayurveda oils, so you can get this from good Ayurvedic stores. Now while treating the left side for pancreas diseases, spleen diseases, disease of channels of water metabolism, you can use the oils like safflower oil, sesame oil, and you can also use Manjishthadi oil. All these three oils you can use to treat the left side Kurpar Marma. Thank you.